Let's see if we can find something paranormal when I'm walking. It's midnight, and I haven't anything better to do. I'm depressed, so I figured why not go out for a walk in the middle of the night. Later on, if I'm awake, I'm going to try to do the Charlie challenge. Might be actually the fact that I debunked it. Shit. Something will happen. The real challenge as it is played in the real life, or for real, you gotta have a Ouija board to do that. Gotta have a Ouija board, turn it upside down and place it upside down and put the paper you want to do, actually. Right. And the Ouija board, which is actually creepy enough to use a Ouija board for this, that kind of stuff. As if it wasn't creepy enough to actually do the original challenge, but or the remodeled challenge, but you have to do it on the freaking Ouija board. And I can tell you that the experience I had with my Ouija board app was actually terrifying. The entire day afterwards, I had the worst of luck. First, in my cell phone actually acted up and wouldn't stop for anything. And second of all, oh dude, something's happening. I could swear I saw, might be those shirt, but I could swear I saw a figure of someone in white standing right where I am now. Well, that ain't creepy enough. I'm going to go where it's supposedly haunted railway station, because some people can actually see the lights flickering. But I don't know what to expect. It's not the devil's hour yet. And it's not going to be that for about 2 hours and 15 minutes. Everything thus far actually seems to be normal. Let's get a little bit of a close up on the station. I don't know. I jump scare myself, but in one of these windows, it's supposed to have flickered a light. I don't know. I see a light over there. Oh, my camera went all blurry. What the hell is this? But somewhere here, it might actually possibly be over there. The light were flickering. Oh, I forgot some lights. Don't know if that actually have to do anything about it. But my camera is actually... Wait a minute. Is that... Ah, it's too... But otherwise... It's supposed to be haunted. I don't know. See when we walk down the path here. I don't know, but my camera suddenly became all blurry. Seem to have in my confusion I see that's better. Focus more on here. It's actually creepy to be out this late, especially when you can't really see anything. That's probably the most creepiest at all. Of all. Something that's actually really creepy. It's a freaking graveyard at night. This actually the tower. I don't know if I can get that far so I can actually see this tower, but it's about 126 feet tall. Let's see if I can zoom. There's the top, and it's about 126 feet, which is approximately 172 meters. But moving on, this really creepy alley beside the church gives me the shivers. It really does. What the hell is... What? That's a squirrel passing. But I could swear I saw some human figures over there. feels like someone is actually stalking me. And I smell a bit of booze. Oh, the figure was that. That sounded way I don't know, it sounded weird. Real weird. I can't really describe what it sounded like. Maybe if something like two pieces of metal was slammed together really carefully. Seriously, it feels like something is following me. Oh no, this isn't creepy at all. Not ominous or anything like that. I don't know, guys. After strolling down at midnight in this town, I'm not really sure I'm going to do the Charlie challenge. But Mr. Dumbass is going to try to... What the? That light over there turned off. Might be people that living there. Wait a minute, it says something. Can't really... I don't know if anyone lives up there. But... let's see. That window over there, all of a sudden, turned off. And I don't think... might be the pole, but I think I see a face there, but... it might be me tripping as fuck. This is really friggin' trippy. And I don't know. Everything at night is actually so creepy. I swear it feels like I'm being followed. Every time it's like a spidey sense, it's tingling in the back of my brain. It's really creepy. I don't know. If something jumps out of the bushes, I'm so out of here. saw something right over there. Running. I don't know if I caught that on camera, but it was really trippy. Going to go over the view this for myself and see if I actually caught something when I wasn't looking. But I swear I could see something just run. Something just ran through here in the grass. Somewhere went really fast. How's that eerie feeling again? Oh, now I'm panicking. I have a serious arachnid phobia. And for a second there, it actually felt like on my legs there was a spider web and on my hand. This eerie feeling. Have you ever felt that feeling that someone is actually watching you and follow you everywhere you go? Every step you take, every breath you make. It really is creepy. I mean, come on. Who wouldn't be freaked out by something like that? Hi, Mr. Moth. Here's a funny thing. Maybe I'll fly some out. I could swear that one of the lights was flickering, which might actually mean that some spirit is actually messing with the lights. And this is actually a better view of the church. Real beautiful. 120 126 feet, might actually, between 126 feet and 129 feet. Moving on. Church here. Do we see the top? Yeah, I think we do. I think it's a Gothic style on that church. Very pointy. Let's see if we have something there. Feeling actually went away. As you can see, this is a town very popular for camping vacations. Instead of getting directed there, the feeling of being watched is actually what the creepy ear feeling that you're getting watched is even worse now than ever. It actually crawled its way back. I think I saw something move about there. Might be me tripping again, but it's a really eerie feeling. I don't think I'm going to kill it because don't mind that the thing to the left, it's actually my finger somehow reflecting itself, so it looks like something like that. Weird, but actually a cool effect. Now that ain't creepy. I actually don't think. Okay. That wasn't frightening at all. Halloween, we actually make some spectacle in the town where people have to go around to different stations, and there is people from the drama class actually disguising themselves to something creepy. It's always a theme to that. Always a theme. Might be some form of, often it's actually history about this time. About this town. Oh, dear God, I'm tired enough. I'm telling you, it feels like something's watching me. It's actually quite windy today. Oh no. Over there is a prison. It's a prison where it's actually closed. Didn't close that many years ago, but damn, if it'd be an exciting time to actually go inside and film there and see if there's anything paranormal in there. And the stream, what the fuck was that? Wait, did you guys see that? That was a bug. I probably have felt some form of impact, but there's no in this, all these paranormal activities that it might come orbs. That was actually not creepy at all. Orbs that flies. I don't know if that was a bug reflecting my light. We can do something like this. We can turn off the lamp and see if it happens again. If something comes like that. Shivers down my spine, and it's not because I'm freezing. It's like something is behind me, following every single move I make. It smells like something's burning. And the ear feelings doesn't go away even though there's cars. It's like something is following me wherever I go.